Gilkey Hall, used by the Pharmacy College, this bought house the first dormitory on campus called Alpha Hall, which was later unmoved and replaced by the Dairy Building in 1912. In 1951, this building was then used by the College of Liberal Arts and known as Social Science Hall. Gilkey was the first dean of the College of Liberal Arts and chair of the art department.